Seafoam is largely protein that's coming from degrading organic matter in the oceans. And especially if we get a lot of wave action and maybe a lot of wind, of course we know when we, you know, stir soap up in a basin of water, it foams up. And that's exactly what happens when these degrading organisms get stirred up by the wind and the waves, and we get seafoam.